you have this error in Xbox? Okay, we are going to solve this problem, okay, step by step. Okay, the first step for the solve this problem in Xbox, okay, we are going to the system, okay, and you go to the section on update, okay. If you have any update, okay, you update, okay. If not have, okay, go to the devices and connections, okay, and you if you have any device, okay, connected, you disconnect and connect, okay, and you go to the system, okay, and go to the clear cache, okay, you clear cache of Xbox, okay, okay, and you solve the problem with these three solutions. Bye bye.